He's a boy. He's 9 or 10 years old, and they need a foster home while they try and locate his parents.
He's a mystery and a miracle.
He's just a little boy, flesh and blood, isn't he?
With a past he doesn't remember.
Daryl is an experiment.
Unicorns, they're unicorns.
And powers he doesn't understand.
You're now saying it can feel human emotion.
Yes, he experiences pleasure and pain.
The government designed him.
You're asking us to destroy a child.
Now, they want him destroyed.
The Youth Life Form Project as of now is terminated.
What do I have to do?
Paramount Pictures presents... Daryl.
Damn it, Major, if it was a proper roadblock, nobody should have crashed it.
It's okay, I've done it before.
These two must be caught or killed.
We have no right to destroy it.
Keep my feet on the ground!
Abort!
Daryl, where are you?
You're going to shoot it down?
10, 9.
Understand, son. But we have to get on with things, right? I understand, son.
Yeah. Unicorns. They're unicorns.